stick. Backhand feed. There's a shot, and that is deflected just wide. Johansson's without a stick right now. Now he's giving it back. And here comes Cirelli back up the ice. Anthony Cirelli near side for Stamkos. Stamkos to Kucherov. Here's DeHaan. His shot scores! Calvin DeHaan with his first goal as a member of the Lightning, and what a time for that! Lightning for their first lead of the night.
Big plays at both ends of the ice. First of all, it's Radish coming back with a diving play. He loses his stick, but it forced Suzuki away from the net. Then the Lightning recover the puck, and they come back the other way. Kucherov coming late on the play, and the beautiful backhand play. Defenseman getting up on the rush. They were aggressive against the Rangers the other night, and it didn't pay off. DeHaan took his time and found the back of the net. Terrific shot for a guy who doesn't score a whole lot of goals, doesn't produce a whole lot of points, has made some really good defensive plays in this game, and now pays off with a big goal to go ahead here 3-2.
And a big smile from one of the four-man defensive crew here.